Welcome back, everybody. I'm Ingle Dingle. The kids are away. Dad's gonna play some more Subnautica. Hold on a second. Will you shut up? I am trying to introduce things. Get out of here. Go. Move along. I'm Ingle Dingle. The kids are away. Dad's gonna play some more Subnautica Below Zero. Now, last time. Oh my gosh, it's so noisy in there. No! The last time, we went exploring a little bit. It started getting a little too cold for my liking. And so we backtracked a little bit. So I think today we're going to do some more exploration and see what we got going on. I would really like to make it to this artifact today, but we will see. Ooh. I don't remember that. Okay, back to the bridge. It is so cold looking out here. To get the full effect, I got the air conditioning cranked to maximum. So I'm sitting here shivering my tuchus. Oh my gosh, so far away. I know. Sammy just gotta hold out a little bit longer. With the, oh, is this something warming? Nope. Okay. Don't know what that was. Let's see, can I make it without, well, dying? Close enough.
Hypothermia imminent.
I know! Let me in. Oh. Nice warm cave. Whoa. What's happening? Why can't I get up there? There.
This site is one of some significance.
What?
Its data will assist us on the quest.
The ion cube, grab a couple hot peppers for the road. What is going on here, Alan? Energy generator. Nice. Can I build one of these? So this is the other thing. Last time I got the schematics for the ion batteries and power cells, and I was thinking about doing that today, but I'm just nervous because I haven't really picked up a lot of ion cubes, and like a starry sky in here, that's cool. I haven't picked up a lot of ion cubes, and I don't know if I'm gonna need them later. So I'm a little hesitant to go ahead and use them just now, unless I can find an infinite supply like in the last game. Alright. Well. So we managed this one. So I guess goal achieved. Yay! Here. Wish I could eat a spicy pepper and warm up rather than just get diarrhea. Overshare. I hear a lot of screaming. Mmm. Ah! That's a long way down. Let's not jump that. What? Ah! Ah! The heck was that? I certainly don't like that. Is that what all that screaming's been? Crazy little tremor worms? Like any of this. Another power cable. Do we know where this one's going? Where's my little penguin area? Penguin! What?
What's our mission?
Well, he doesn't move easy. What are you looking at? Hi!
Good morning,
Carmen. Oh! Oh, yeah! Oh, that's not what I wanted. No, do a better pose. Now, better one. This is not a swimsuit edition. All right, I'll take it. Cheese. That's cute.
For science.
For science. Self-destruct? Why would I hit? No! Oh man, the controls on this are not intuitive at all. Ooh! Ask and you shall receive. Gimme. Take that. If that's magnetite, yes, because I have yet to find any of that. I have found my my title for this episode. For science. Stay away. I can't see anything. Uh-oh. No. No! I lose besides the poo that was in my colon and is now all over my pants. Oh no, I lost everything. So rude. All this stuff that I lost. Is it there? No, no, no! I just finished this! Get off of me! Go! No, no, no! Stop! Right. No. No, I don't want those. Oh. Heh. What if? No, get out of the... Ah! I don't like it. I just want to leave. In one piece, preferably. No! Yeah, hit him with a snowball. That's a big nope. Okay. Oh. This looks new. Oh, this looks very new. On this side. Alan! Alan, wake up! What the heck is going on here? Bunch of useless stuff. Oh. Oh, Alan, it's an elevator. Yeah, there's so much junk in here. Alright, here we go. Whee! Interrupt me for everything, and when we finally get to something interesting, you're nowhere to be found. Ugh. Ooh. What's that? No, I didn't want to go that way. Ugh. Where was I? For that. Okay. And another one. I guess let's see what's in here. For a whole lot of nothing. Oh my gosh, if I come face to face with one of those tremor worms. Oh, hi, fish. Did you get trapped in here? Oh my gosh, I am so glad I brought this. Hey, you mind hurrying up? Okay. Oh, and then you push it. That's cute. Oh, it's you guys. Hey! Zap me. And that is... Oh. Okay, then. Well, I tell you what, then. Let's grab... Well, yeah, let's... Let's relieve ourselves of some stuff. Here we go. Ugh. Wait, is it? Was it raining on my head? Where am I? Oh, I'm on the other side of the glacier. That's right. Oh, is it melting? Okay. Wasn't there a... Maybe it was up here. I swear there was a spot that had a spy pingling area. That's what I need too. Well, let's get it. Oh, thank goodness. Ooh, I'm not gonna make that. Is that... That's not solid water. Oh, I don't like it. My bones are freezing. I did. I totally did. Frozen diver sickle out in the middle of nowhere.
Robin, I have found the location of another artifact.
Oh, thanks.
I really hope this one tells us something we need.
As do I.
As do I.
Signal location uploaded to PDA.
All right. Well, what did we lose out? I don't think I grabbed anything substantial in all of that. So let's just call it a wash. Okay. Let's go. Oh my god, it's so loud. Let's go figure out what this next place is, shall we? Hey. Blah! You're welcome. What in the world happened here? Bunch of sea litter bugs. Die peacefully. Well, that's a lovely song. Got a boatload of batteries again. Try it. I got a zapper with your name on it. Where's... Interesting little area.
Another site found, but I cannot yet tell whether the others survived. Still, it holds valuable information. I hope you will find more.
Well, that's
the network is indicating more of my people's technology, but the images I am receiving are fragmented, repeating. I am struggling to locate them precisely.
Fragmented images? Why would that happen?
I can only theorize that the locations are deep and shielded by a refractive material. Perhaps amongst large crystal formations.
Alan, you're going to have to be a little more helpful. Did I scan these things yet? Guess so. Weird explodey eggs is what they are. fossils.
Our searches have been useful, but ultimately I have no definitive evidence as to the fate of my people.
Well, no duh.
The network I hoped to rejoin may no longer exist. I cannot feed.
There could be a million reasons for that. Like, what if the network had a system update? They're on version 2001.4 and you're still on version 14.2.
Yeah, Alan, you old fart.
How would I even begin to plan my upgrades?
Okay. That's not what I meant. Bad example. You still know how to get home?
Yes.
So don't give up. Go there, see for yourself what happened.
You are expressing optimism, but it is not supported by probability.
Hope isn't based on statistics. Ooh. It's born from a drive for something better. There's a poem Sam loved. Hope is human. Hope is... Right. Hope is the thing with feathers.
This does not match any fauna designation I can find in your PDA.
It's a line from a 19th century Earth author. Emily something. Hope is the thing with feathers that perches in the soul and sings the tune without the words and never stops at all. I promise we'll get answers one way or another, Ellen.
Adding hope to your database.
Ooh, I got some kyanite. Creepy area. Oh, thanks. Thanks for database unlocking hope. Bye, little bug. What? Oh, what is that? It's like a giant face hugger. See me. I think it sees me. Oh god, it moves fast. How are you able to reach me? Oh my god. Easy. Stop! How can you reach me? Me again. I always got time for upgrades.
Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Stop nagging me.
Proceed with caution. A Leviathan class creature is near.
Well, a little late to warn me about that. No. Ah! Don't eat me! No! That was a disgusting experience I don't want to have again. Let's leave this awful place. And what I think I'm gonna do. Actually, yeah, what I think I'm gonna, no, because we have the, I was gonna leave a beacon to say, well, what do I need for a beacon? Maybe I will leave one. I know I already have one made, but I have plans for it. And titanium. Yeah, let's leave a beacon here. Suit into snowy snow. Can't even see it. I'll be back for you. Don't go too far. Now what do you got for me? Thanks. Stop pushing me! Okay. So now the question is that gonna be enough? It is. Yay. Okay. So let's move you over here.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Thank you. That I want that last one. There's that. And you, I do not want you. Right. There is that. I lost the prawn suit. I was just looking at it. There it is. All right, boring.
Captain.
I'm glad to see you haven't changed. Do you flood? Yeah. Flood too. But it's creepy looking. Gary Grabber is back. Well, I think that will do it for today. We will get some things rolling, work on those next time. So, in the meantime, if you liked what you saw, like and subscribe. This is Ingle Dingle. Out.